Casi Davis here, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, I'm going to take you through a lower body stretch routine. Now, there are two different types of stretching, dynamic stretching and static stretching. Both are very beneficial, but it's really important to know when you need to use them. Dynamic stretching requires active or moving motions that are not held at the end of the position. These types of stretches are great before workouts because it helps ease your body from rest to motion, decreasing the risk of injury. On the other hand, static stretching requires you to hold the position for a period of time once you feel the pull on the muscle. These types of stretches are better for after a workout because it really helps loosen your muscle, increasing blood flow, which in turn helps aid recovery and decrease muscle soreness. Today, I'm going to take you through a lower body static stretch session, which is great for either post-workout or if you're just hanging out at home and want to get a good stretch in. So let's get to it. I always like to start my stretch sessions with a little vibe cleaning. I love Palo Santo, I like sage, I like to light an incense. It just really helps get the vibes right, get good energy. body static stretch session. You should really be feeling the blood flowing to your muscles. If you like the video, definitely make sure to hit the like button below. If you haven't yet done so, also please make sure to subscribe to my channel. I have a ton of great more things coming your way that you don't want to miss out on. Like I mentioned before, I post every Wednesday at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and next week I have a very special announcement that I cannot wait to share with you guys. So definitely make sure you're tuned in